from expert number 4, that is standardization of KMnO4 solution using sodium oxalate solution. Okay, so this is burette, this burette containing KMnO4 solution, this is sodium oxalate solution, this is 5N sulfuric acid. Okay, so first you set the burette by filling KMnO4 solution, then pipette out 10 ml of sodium oxalate solution into a conical flask. Okay, then add 10 ml of 5N sulfuric acid. After addition of these two chemicals, the solution required to warm up to 60 to 70 degrees. Okay, after heating, then add KMnO4 solution from the burette drop wise till light pink color appear. Okay, then wandering is completed. Okay, now come to experimental part. Okay, so this is colored solution. So we note out here the upper meniscus. Now it is the initial burette reading is 0.1. Okay, so at first we note the initial burette reading 0.1. Okay, now volume of sample solution will be pipetted out, that is 10 ml sodium oxalate solution. This 10 ml is constant. Okay, now this is initial. Now we will pipette out 10 ml of sodium oxalate. Okay, this way you have to pipette out. Okay, now pipette out the adjust up to the mark, which is 10 ml. Okay, now it is 10 ml and transport to the conical flask. Okay, this is sodium oxalate 10 ml. Now this is 5N sulfuric acid. Okay, we have to measure up to 10. Now we add 10 ml 5N sulfuric acid. Okay, just acidify it. Okay, now we heat it up to 60 to 70 degrees. We are heating because the rate of reaction between sodium oxalate and KMnO4 solution are slow. To increase the rate of reaction, okay, it needs heating. Okay, now we just heat it through a burner up to 60 to 70 degrees. After heating, we will start addition of KMnO4 solution from burette up to permanent pink color appear. Okay. Now it is 60 to 70 degrees heating over here. Okay. Now add KMnO4 solution drop wise till permanent pink color appear. Okay, now add in this way drop wise, add drop wise and shake. Now it is pink color appear, but after shaking it is disappear. Okay, add drop wise and shake where pink color persists. After shaking it is not disappear, that is the end point. Okay, we will note there the final burette reading when pink color persists. Now it is pink color and disappearing. Add drop wise and set.
pink color appear, then we stop titration and note out the final bullet reading. Exact point find out where this pink color persists. Yes, now after checking it is not disappear. This is light pink color. Okay, this is the final bullet reading. Okay, now more. This is 9.3.
so we will note the final bullet reading here, 9.3. okay, then this is difference APR minus IPR, 9.3 minus 0.1 is 9.2. okay, now first observation is completed.
This way I have taken rest two readings. Okay, this 9.2, this is confident reading. This is construct reading. Taking this value, you will be calculated. Okay. Now, all of you note the observation table.